na 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 na. Dear Mr. President, come take a walk with me. Let's pretend we're just two people and you're no better than me. I'd like to ask you some questions if we can speak honestly. What do you feel when you see all the homeless on the street? Who do you pray for at night before you go to sleep? What do you feel when you look in the mirror? How you cry? How do you sleep while the rest of us? How do you dream when a mother has no chance to say goodbye? How do you walk with your head held high? Can you even look me in the eye and tell me why? Na na na, na 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 na. Dear Mr. President, were you a lonely boy? Are you a lonely boy? How can you say no child is left behind? We're not dumb and we're not blind. There was sitting in your cell while you paved the road to hell. What kind of father would take his own daughter's rights away? What kind of father might hate his own daughter if she were gay? I can only imagine what the first lady had to say. You've come a long way from whiskey and cocaine. How do you sleep while the rest of us cry? How do you dream when a mother has no chance to say goodbye? How do you walk with your head held high? Can you even look me in the eye? Let me tell you about how wait with a baby on the way. Let me tell you about how I work. Building your house after the bomb took him away. Let me tell you about how I work. Building a bed out of a cardboard box. Let me tell you about how I work. How I work. How I work. You don't know nothing about President, you never take a walk with me.